Anvil Aerospace. All systems online.
Vandal Swarm initiated.
Bogey, scanning. Self-destruct protocol accepted.
Warning. There are multiple hostiles inbound.
Bogey, scanning. Scanning. Warning. Systems overheating.
Stand by for reintegration.
Thank you.
systems online. Scanning. Bogey. Bogey.
Slay Radio, a blast from the past.
Anvil Aerospace. All systems online. Ogi, landing gear. Raised. Autopilot. Disengaged. Ogi.
Quantum travel. Initiated.
Ogi, scanning.
Quantum travel complete.
Ogi, scanning. Landing gear. Deployed. Landing gear. Raised. Bogey. Landing gear. Deployed. Landing gear. Raised. Landing gear. Raised.
ship is currently being delivered to the launch platform.
How about some circulation in here?
Anvil Aerospace, all systems online. Landing gear raised. Bogey autopilot disengaged.
Quantum travel initiated.
Thanks for stopping by, Cryastro. Hold while our systems connect to your ship.
Bogey, scanning.
Prepping for a long trip? Fill up on quantum fuel before you go.
Bogey. Weapon system. Bogey, scanning. System. Landing gear deployed. Landing complete.
Starting repairs now. Beginning fueling.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Thank you.
Fuck me. So close to testing fucking... what I'm trying to do at the moment is break the weapons, repair them so the heat and energy doesn't connect properly. And then I'm going to go see if they do damage to pirates. I want to see if zero energy... They'll sit on zero energy and keep firing. So I want to see what's going on there.
Connection confirmed. Your ship is currently being delivered to the launch platform.
To avoid this crap, I'm just going to go clear a comrade. That way I'll have my own little repair bay. Well, you know, safer than 42 anyway.
Anvil Aerospace, all systems online. Bogey, scanning, landing gear, raised, autopilot, disengaged. Bogey, scanning.
Quantum travel, initiated.
Clear.
Quantum travel, complete.
Scanning.
This is Crusader Security.
Scanning.
We got the situation handled.
Bogey. Scanning.
Here they come!
These guns are not converted correctly.
Player.
Point blank, sights over him. What the hell?
Hostiles
coming our way.
Watching those shots? I'm watching those shots and those things are fucking all over the place. What the hell? Album that I can't aim for shit.
Shields charging.
Why the fuck is there a freelancer here? What is this guy up to?
Initiated. Establishing connection. Operate.
reset them. Only if it's safe, though. I don't want you tangling with outlaws.
Oh shit, no, so I can...
Warning. Systems overheating. Propulsion low. Bogey. Scanning. Proximity alert.
Quantum travel initiated. Quantum travel complete.
Hey, traveler. Thanks for stopping by CryAstro. The Empire's repair, refueled, and restocking one-stop solution.
Landing.
CryAstro only carries the most trusted brands in ammunition and ordnance. Would you like to restock your ammo?
Landing gear. Deployed. Landing request. Approved. Autopilot. Engaged. Shields. Full. Landing complete.
We checked our inventory, and we're stocked for all your repairs. Stand by. Stand by. Restocking ammunition. Let's get you filled up.
Disengaged.
We'll take care of you at CryAstro.
Warning. Systems overheating. Warning. Systems overheating. Shields charging. Warning. Systems overheating. Starboard, proximity alert. Starboard, proximity alert. Weapons system, forward proximity alert. Port proximity alert. Report. Proximity alert. Bogey.
Okay then.
Port. Proximity alert. Weapon system. Shields full. Forward proximity alert. Landing gear deployed. Landing complete. Takeoff complete.
Stand by. Restocking ammunition. Fill her up. The team at CryAstro thanks you. Hope to see you soon.
Weapon system offline. Weapon system activated. Landing mode engaged. Landing request approved. Forward proximity alert. Autopilot engaged. Landing gear deployed. Proximity alert.
Gee, thanks, autopilot.
Landing complete.
Let's fix you up. Stand by. Restocking ammunition. Beginning fueling.
Takeoff complete.
You're good to go.
Landing
complete.
Thanks
for choosing Cryo.
Landing gear.
Fly safe.
Landing gear. Raised.
This time we didn't have to power them back up, but we still are not getting energy connected, so this is what I was trying to achieve. Now I'm going to try and kill some pirates and see what happens.
Quantum travel initiated. Travel complete.
This is Crusader Security.
Scanning.
We got the situation at hand.
Scanning.
Multiple Bogey. Contacts incoming.
Bogey.
Perfect. A couple of dead spawns. Couldn't ask for more. Okay, energy is at zero. Still works. Okay, there's that. Save the video. Get shot at. I'm dead. Well, that proved that. Okay. I'm not really sure what other combinations I can do testing this repair thing. Figured out that if the weapon's actually knocked off and repaired, it comes back fine, connected properly to heat and energy and all that kind of thing. But if it's just damaged to the point it won't fire, the heat and energy pipes won't connect.
Landing gear raised, autopilot disengaged.
What to do? Not sure if there's any other way I can damage the weapon. Right. Not sure how else I can test it.
Scanning.
Oh shit, mic's open. Here I am sweeping on a drink. Yeah, I don't know what to do now. Could try for another, what do you call it, patch note? See if I can get the 300i out. Ooh, tally. So that's what's bringing down the FPS at the moment. That might be. Whoa, what it is.
Forward proximity alert. Landing gear deployed.
You watch me get thrown out into space. It's gonna happen. Ah! There it is. Oh, look. Get myself a seat. Why not a turret? Okay, and now I'm gonna spawn all buggy, you watch. No? No? Ooh, interesting. Just checking the patch notes here. Fucking, where's the damn mouse? There it is. This mouse is being weird. Not much else to really look for that I can do, except for the checking out the Connie.
We advise guests. Selection and promotion upon exit.
Your ship is currently being delivered to the north.
As I thought, loadout didn't work. Oh, because I stripped it. But it should at least have the missiles on it. I've got to go back to hangar if I want to get this thing working properly. So in that case, these weapons aren't even going to repair. I found that one out yesterday. I found that if you have a loadout on a ship and it doesn't load, it loads its default one. Something weird happens and it doesn't know what weapons to put back on your ship. I don't know. Something like that. Let's check my theory.
Origin Jumpworks, at your service. Core system operational. Landing gear raised. Contact. Resuming pilot control. Warning. Collision port. Warning, collision port. Warning, collision port. Warning, collision.
Not quite what I was going for, but this server is fucking struggling, so I'm going for a new one. Hopefully. We get something a bit better than 15 frames a fucking second! I can't stand it anymore. I can't stand it anymore! Had enough of the 15 fucking frames a fucking second! Sorry. Still waking up here. Ugh. Need to have breakfast. Yeah, fuck this. I know what I can do. I can test the taking a wing off on a 300i. Yeah.
Initiated.
Origin Jumpworks, at your service. Core system, operational. Collision 4. Clusters has received catastrophic damage. Stern shield under attack. Alert, systems overheating. Refreshing shields.
Warning.
Alert.
You are approaching simulation boundary.
That was an odd crash. Sorry, in the chat. Oh, no one's watching anyway. What am I fucking on about? Oh, and there might be one person watching. Let's go. Come on, let me crash it. I just can't see where the fucking mouse is. There we go. Still can't see where the mouse is. My mouse working? Where's my fucking... My mouse is going fucking invisible. Shit. Oh, right, there it is. Oh, it's this mouse without borders thing. Fuck you. How do I do this with the keyboard? Let's see. Never noticed this symbol before. People are talking in chat about maybe glass. Oh, okay, it's only in one of the screens. Right. Oh man, this is taking a while, dude. Okay, I never noticed that symbol down there before. Right. Except now I can't click on the fucking journal bit. There we go. Right, I had no idea. I've been using backspace this whole time. Ha! Okay, alt-tabbing with Mobi glass on isn't good. Now it won't come back up. Oh, there we go. Okay, alt-tab. Alt-tab. Pressed it, nothing come up. Nothing, nothing, nothing. Oh, there we go. That's weird. Wish they got the contacts working in here, that'd be great. Source, check, check. Yeah. Check, check, check. Whoops. Oh, what? Someone ran past me. Damn it, I was off tab for like 20 seconds. And now I'm fucking stuck. Are you kidding me? Oh, that bastard in front of me. I wonder. Slow motion death. That was weird. Back in that has that motion blur taken out. I don't mind it when we're on high frames, but at low frames it is just
Selection confirmed. Your ship is currently being delivered to the launch.
So not going on that one again.
Let's go out here.
Hello.
Come on. Come on.
No way.
Love the lighting. The lighting is so good. Shadows and all that.
What the fuck is with my goddamn tablet at the moment? It is not staying connected. I wonder if that's a bigger problem. The stream, I'm not dropping any frames. Dashboard doesn't look like it's disconnected. Hitting the tablet. Struggling. What's going on there?
Origin JumpWorks, at your service. Core system operational. Landing gear raised. Contact. Resuming pilot control.
I gotta figure out how to safely take off a 300i wing without killing myself. Well, first things, let's check 42, see if it's not occupied at the moment.
Quantum drive is now on.
Contact. Scan initiated. Refreshing shields. Deployed. Raised. Contact. Scan initiated.
Well, mission accomplished. Accidentally, but mission accomplished. Wing is gone. Weapon is gone. Disappeared off the UI. Let's repair it. Hopefully before... Oh, hang on. Looks like we've got a joker.
Contact. Scan initiated.
What are you fucking doing here, buddy? Sick of getting fucking shot while I'm trying to repair and help actually test the fucking game. What do you want? Yeah, I'm fucking watching you.
Still got two guns, that'll do me. Don't do it. Don't do it. He did it. And he was so crap he didn't even realize he was getting shot himself. Alright, now I can repair. This should actually work properly.
Landing complete.
Excuse the loud sound. Alright, looks like it's all attached.
Let's get you filled up.
Launch complete. Landing gear raised. Contact.
What have we got now? Another one. I don't know. LM50 missing his wings by the look of it. Crash. Alright. Don't want to scare these guys, so I'll just shoot this way. That's working. Oh, that's interesting. Energy isn't dissipating at all. Is it going to overheat? It's a question.
Systems overheating.
Oh wait, I'm looking at the wrong gun. Idiot. Fuck. Alright, it appears to be working normally. So yeah, taking the wing off, 300i does make it repair properly. Alright. Let's try. Doing the other way after we've repaired once already, while still in the cockpit.
Weapon system.
I took out the nose as well. Alright, 2 for 1. Now, because this is the same pad, it might not fucking repair properly, but we'll see.
Deployed.
I'm coming across another issue that I haven't been able to figure out what causes it yet.
Complete.
Sometimes you won't repair, you'll have to go to another pad, or even another Cryastro, or zoom out and come back. Like what just happened then.
Launch complete. Landing gear raised. Contact.
Alright.
Next time you're running low.
Landing gear deployed. Landing request approved.
Might be
launch
because we
complete.
Haven't.
Landing.
There we go. Just need to touch down twice. Still, something a bit weird there. Alright, they're repaired. They're back on, but let's see what happens with energy.
Launch complete. Landing raised. Contact.
Hope to see you soon.
Oh wow! Oh, hang on. This happens sometimes. They don't power back on. Yep. Omni keeps firing on fucking. Is that the same guy? I think that's the same guy. I need to get some distance.
Quantum drive is now on.
Ah, fuck. Clipping.
Quantum drive is now off.
Huh. That just shot me out 100 kilometers. Interesting. Anyway. Out and in the cockpit will fix me up. Actually, I do still need to hear all this, so let's take that down a little bit. Oops.
Alert. Systems overheating. Refreshing shields.
Am I still missing a piece of wing? No, just in the model. It's weird.
Quantum drive is now on. Quantum drive is now off.
At full strength.
Looks like he finished off the job with the constellation there. The thing was broken anyway, but come on, man. Maybe it was his and he came back to fucking destroy it. And I killed him for it. Oh well. Give a fuck. Well, not much else to do right now. I should be hungry. I haven't had breakfast. It's getting close to lunchtime. It's too hot. It's too hot to eat. Alright. Fuck it. I don't feel like streaming anymore today. Right now. So, see you later.